Welcome back to Politics Watch. This is Serpy. Now, today I'm going to be talking about a dangerous development in the current Klansman trial. A day where, to be honest, Minority.com, and I've been listening out, keeping my ears on the ground, see what the PIA Special Ops can gather. Because once that day come, it's time for the authorities them to act. The witnesses, the identity of the witnesses, the star witnesses are now known to the members of the Klansman where they are rude. Mainly Muta and the Bedbugs. The reason why they have a special interest in it is, well, we're not going to hear all about it. This is very, very serious. Things are looking real spooky, but the security forces still have time to act. The authorities still have time to act. But before we go into all of that, I want to send a special patron birthday shout out. Although it's really a belated birthday shout out. You know, the inbox thing already. Still, I try to get through messages. By the time I see some messages, things gone already. But nevertheless, Janice, big up yourself. Long time supporter. I know you are tuning right now. And your husband, Everett. I don't know. Toronto, long time supporters. Hope you had a great day. I understand your birthday was a milestone. Don't worry yourself. You still have only more years to go. Right, so live long and prosper. Right. So I'm going to move into the video. As I say, the man them now know who the witnesses are. As you've probably seen in the papers, there's only two main witnesses for the trial. Remember in a Tesha trial, there's one star witness. This time, them have two star witnesses. So remember earlier when telling you about 40 odd witnesses and all that, these two witnesses are going to make or break the case. But the man them know who they are. Now that's the man them turn up and them start, you know, going a court name get called. Them have confirmation as to who the witnesses are. You see, rumor to that girl one man did I saw them money, them money. But when a group of men go in a jail, and then when a time for trial come, a man who supposed to do it, not do it, but the things them what him will see get mentioned in the court, it easy for them piece it together. One witness was already compromised before the trial even start, but now them have confirmation. Muta, as you can expect, is the most vocal. I make everybody know, say, anyhow, him brother them, Gargiel, anyhow, witness call him brother them name, in a courthouse, make them found guilty, then family are going to disappear. In case you don't know, Muta have two brother on trial, Smokey and Hezzy. Not only that, Bedbugs actually a recruitment in the place. So it wasn't enough. Say, police will land upon somebody in 87s. Now them actually start replacement and boast of them numbers. And check this. Guess who is now a part of the Bedbugs? James Hines' son. Remember James Hines? Right. The head removal specialist? Yes. Fim's son is now an 87. And he's now a part of Muta's unit. But tell you already where you're going now. The city culture. When your father or somebody like James Hines, you automatically inherit a certain amount of ratings. So the door is wide open for stepping out of the badness and just get rank. You'll fly past the 87s with the labos gone long before you. James Hines' son is now playing a key role, and him and Shane and the rest of them are grown and I try to make it known, say. If witnesses testify, families are going to end up missing. Families are going to lost. Now some people, you know, already people are going to try to lay low, but enough people, now nowhere to go. So now those people are at the complete mercy of the Bedbugs gang. The people them who related to the star witness them are now living in fear. The security forces must act. when you know said them muta, now I said no idle threat. And the fact say muta, the one who can tell them say, go pan apps, don't do this, don't do that. Right? I have two brother that give him double the incentive, right, to follow through on them word. Now, if them can't get rid of the witnesses, right, cause you know, them ideal situation is if them could have lost the witness them, right, throw them in the river somewhere and then trial done. Right? Obviously, they failed to do that. The next alternative, right, where them a bank pan, is that by lingering, right, have death and destruction lingering over the people them who the witnesses care about, then the witnesses them, right, are going to either don't follow through, right, or change up them statements. The security forces must act. Special shout out to the PIA, Special Ops on the ground. From the start, this is one of the things them, right, we already discussed. Right. We need to know, right, what the word in the streets. We need to know where bed bugs are do. Right. Because this is what them lago is are to. If them can't get all the witnesses, make the people who the witnesses them care about, live in so much fear, make the people them who are gonna testify, say, well, you know what? Me don't want to do something to my family, me don't want to do something to the people who me care about, me not bother. JCF, especially units like CTAC, right, and SWAT and them units they were are familiar well with Spanish Town, when you know say, right, we not depend on the joke thing. Right. When you know say from me say, right, the people them in a danger and muta, I hunt the people them, right, and I send all kind of threats. Right. When you know say, I saw it go. Right. The security forces cannot allow, right, the witnesses them to feel like say them relatives that will get hurt, right? Otherwise you can't guarantee say them are gonna really take the stand. People might switch up. I remember at the end of the day, these are human beings. And when people start to weigh pros and cons, right, people who them care about are, you know, doing the right thing, right, then don't be surprised if them choose them family. Right? So that means that the threat on the ground, the bed bugs, right, security forces need to make it known to them, say, this can't work. Right. The more people threats and want to know who they are, so who live here, so send address come, I try to gather intel from the people, them. That way them can strike easier. Right. They know some, but they want, you see, what they might try to do is pick out the most important, because they know, say, for example, a man might have some friend or a cousin, but they want the people them are closest. Right. They want to get as close to you as possible. Very close relatives. That way it's even harder. Right? Because they want a witness to sit down and think to himself, say, well, if me going to understand, I go mean say this something to this relative and that relative, then I better me not bother. This cannot be allowed to happen. Right? Two witnesses. Right? The case is really riding on two star witnesses. The Klansman gang know who they are. Them start sending them threats already. Bed bugs, Muta, Sheen, all deporty them recruit. All deporty in the place. They've strength. Some of them gone, but they've bolstered their numbers since the trial coming up. This is their strategy. Security forces must act. People of Jamaica, if we hear say the witness change their mind, nah bother, whatever, and then the trial start, no why. Right? Or sorry, I mean the trial fail, no why. Muta, you play a stupid game, youth. Right? And see if you're not back down, right? See if you're not going to hold your corner, you're going to win a stupid prize. People of Jamaica, remember. Mark these words. As I said, no excuses. No excuses. Even though we give them credit for keeping the witness them alive so far, being proactive to protect the people them with the witness them care about, is also a part of them job. Remember, everything is being tested. We're not just testing anti-gang legislation, We're not just testing the ability to keep the wilderness alive. We're not just testing the DPP, right? In the streets, that's also a test. The message must be loud and clear, right? This type of mind game will not be tolerated, right? Because for organizations like Bedbugs, Klansmen, right? Them that just go run no joke and just make it stay a mind games, them will bring it, right, to reality. Once it start, get to the point where they go run to residency, anybody who related to this person and that person, right? This is going to happen to you. That's Klansmen mind games. And them serious too. And then on top of it, them a recruit 87s for make up for any last numbers. Right? Them a recruit the manpower and them already have the firepower. So this trial, it can be won in the court. It can also be lost in the streets. Make you see what I will play out. As me say, based on how important this trial is, for not just the DPP, not just for the justice system, but the entire Jamaica, Mota and the Bedbugs, shame them. They might play a stupid game. Because if them think say, people's entire legacy are going to get ruined because of them. And nothing now come out of it. If them be smart, then they dig a hole, go in it and come back up until the trial done. Mota and the Bedbugs, the rest of them, them in a clan, right? Who, cause you have other sections in a clan where I do feel them hunting too. But as you know, the PIA Special Ops really a close mark Mota because of Hazy and Smokey, right? And the link there is one of the strongest link them in the streets right now for Klansmen. Boy, I will see where it turn out. Patreon squad, big up on yourself. PIA, you don't know, no life. PIA Special Ops, excellent work. People, I go see right throughout this trial. The groundwork is being done. Because I was worried that the security forces would be too caught up with Wagwan and the Supreme Court. Yeah, locks and things, well, witness to my lives, everything alright. Success. Nothing more for worry about. Oh, there's a lot more for worry about. And before me end the video, just want to make it known, say, after the trial done, you're going to see some major videos drop on some of the individuals them that are a part of this trial. At least five of them, their videos will be at the same level, right, of the James Hines and the Sci-Fi and them one. But that's when the trial done. Anyway, Patreon squad, big up on yourself. PIA, especially PIA Special Ops, excellent going work. I've got work full time during this trial. Ultra squad, me know now circle already. Bound to be from scraps hanging around somewhere. Anyway, bless.